The mayor of Las Vegas wants to reopen the city for business without a plan of action, it seems. In multiple interviews, Mayor Carolyn Goodman has suggested that letting businesses compete with each other to see who can keep customers the safest. The idea is getting major pushback from Nevada's governor. Jamie Yuccas has this story.
We want to welcome them back to the lights on the strip, but that's not today and it's not tomorrow.
Nevada Governor Steve Sisolak criticized the comments of the mayor of Las Vegas, who doubled down on her call to reopen Sin City, citing the state's relatively low COVID death toll.
But hasn't it been because of social distancing that the numbers have been what they are?
How do you know until we have a control group? We offer to be a control group. Anybody who knows anything about statistics knows that, for instance, you have a vaccine.
You're offering the citizens of Las Vegas to be a control group to see if your theory on social distancing
wrong. Absolutely wrong. Don't put words in my mouth.
I will not allow the citizens of Nevada, our Nevadans, to be used as a control group, as a placebo.
Mayor Goodman has yet to outline a plan for reopening, leaving it up to casinos and other business leaders. One Las Vegas bar owner who converted his tavern into a drive-through store hopes the governor will at least set a date on when the state might reopen.
Even picking a date would give us a glimmer of hope. That will give all small business owners a chance to be able to set up their businesses properly. We'll all start thinking about what we need to do to social distance and cut our occupancy.
It will ultimately be up to the state gaming control board, not Mayor Goodman, to reopen the strip. For CBS This Morning, I'm Jamie Yuccas.